India's capital is falling. This afternoon, the first fully fledged Federation military units have come in from out of country to reinforce their garrisons here. Among them, a massive Federation naval fleet has secured a foothold in the capital. Independence Force Command planned this rebellion to have been timely enough to seize, hold, and place defensive positions in key territories within the country before their reinforcements came. Unfortunately, with the new wave of Federation reinforcements, Presidia's main urban centers have been lost, and we can't afford to lose any more manpower at the moment. A tactical retreat has been declared. Sicario, you, alongside other allied forces, will cover an immediate evacuation of our troops still holding out on the ground. By land, by air, and by sea, we are extracting from Presidia. Protect the evacuation moving out of the AO by raising hell and taking out any Federation units that are pressing on them. If we lose any more men, we might not be able to continue fighting against the Federation.
Presidia is where the fighting started in Cascadia. However, we refuse to have it be where it ends. Not like this. Hitman team, we expect much of you in this coming time.
Spread out.
Thanks to you, casualties sustained during the retreat were minimized. We've lost contact with our final units within Presidia, so we can only assume the worst. We just have to remember their sacrifice to cover our escape. During the evacuation, we airlifted some of our most experienced fighters, along with Federation defectors and civilians who wanted to join up with us after seeing what the Federation did to Presidia. We're at the brink right now, and losing the capital was a blow, but thanks to you, we can survive this. Stand by for your next op orders.
The Federation's interest in Cascadia has always been clear. It's as clear today as it was when we went into an association with them over half a century ago. Power. Our cordium deposits has made Cascadia an interest of the core Federation states perpetually, and because of that, we know exactly how to fight back. Even though we've lost many key territories as Federation forces land in country, we have a plan on how to cripple their advances and make them reevaluate their entire purpose here.
Mercenary forces throughout Cascadia are being tasked to attack geothermal processing and storage facilities as the Allied main force maintains our front line. By striking these targets, the Federation will have to direct forces otherwise concentrated on the front line to defending these key resource points. Hitman team, Sicario will be tasked to hit separate facilities in the Yellowstone Exclusion Zone. Your area of operation will be one of the main storage facilities along the Apodoc Fracture. Fly in, destroy as much of the facility as you can, and RTB before reinforcements respond en masse. It's suggested that you bring a well-rounded loadout on this one. Once the Federation knows what we're doing, they're going to be retaliating hard.